I do believe that there are shades of autobiography in there somewhere, but then it's been fictionalized very beautifully, and I think you'll all enjoy it very much. I think that's pretty much the objective of you know of the book, is to entertain you. It's not a, and I do believe it performs that function.
Now, when the book came to us, it is a pleasant breeze of fresh air, because possibly of the life that she's lived in the book, which possibly you can understand is a little autobiographical. It's a story of a different era that she's lived through, and a story of fascination of when the defense forces were something that people would, you know, even to work with, you know, unlike the times today, and such a rich, you know, culture of the armed forces were there. And I'm sure once you pick it up, you'd not stop till the last page. And do support the book, do support the author. Thank you so much.
Tapestry just came to me one day, and I was sitting by myself. I just had a pen and a paper in my hand, and I started to write. And before I knew it, it was over. I'd written about a lot of friends that I know. I'd put two and three characters together to create one. So most of the episodes and incidents that you see in the book are something that I have experienced in the army in the past 35 or 40 years. But I've camouflaged them a little bit and so that I don't hurt anybody. It is about four friends that I have had in my life. And I think friendship and family is really important. So this is what I want to show in most of my books. There are many people here that I would like to thank. First of all, Ai, my mother, who's sitting here with us, and my father, and my father, who's here in spirit, and would have been very pleased to know that I'd written a book. My aunt, Kalin Pachi, who I hold in great esteem, told me today that today it is my grandmother, Indira Mazumdar's birthday today. And I really didn't know it, but I'm so glad to be able to share this day with her, because I always was in awe of her when I was growing up. And finally, Shalini. Dear Shalini is my mentor. She has reviewed my book, helped me at every step, and encouraged me through the entire book. I'm so thankful to her for it. On the personal side, he's sensitive, caring, and I've literally cried on his shoulder when I lost my dog, Boozy. Thank you, Vishal, for being here today.
बहुत खूबसूरत किताब है, बहुत खूबसूरत कहानी है. आप सब जाके पढ़िए, टैपेस्ट्री किताब का नाम है. और जो भी पढ़ेगा, मुझे विश्वास है कि ये एक सॉर्ट ऑफ सेमी ऑटोबायोग्राफिकल किताब है, कह सकते हैं. तो इनकी लाइफ की, आर्मी लाइफ की जो एक्सपीरियंसेस हैं, और उसके बियॉन्ड भी जो फिक्शन स्टोरी की गई है, वो सारी बातें इसमें मौजूद हैं. और सारी जो बातें हैं, वो आप उन बातों को इस तरह एहसास करें कि आप खुद जी रहे हों उन बातों को. इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल बुक. मेरी प्रॉब्लम है, मैं हर तरह की बुक रीड करता हूँ. जितना पढ़ सकता हूँ पढ़ता हूँ, और जितना पढ़ भी नहीं सकता उससे ज़्यादा मैं बुक्स मतलब को चाहता हूँ. मतलब मेरे अगर मेरे घर पे जो पलंग है, आप देखें, दोनों साइड पे साइड टेबल्स हैं, उस पर बुक्स इतनी पाइल अप हो गई हैं कि कभी ऐसा लगता है कि गिर जाएंगे सर पे मेरे. आई लव बुक्स. सो बहुत खुशी होती है मुझे यहाँ.